Yo, this is Famaka TV, and if it's your first time here, thank you so much for subscribing. And to all my ride or die, hey, thank you for always tuning in back to back to back, baby. Yeah, baby. Today, baby, we have my boy, my man, Harry Mack, man, plus Eric Finch and the Snoop Dogg double. I don't know what's about to go down, but we about to find out right now. Let's get into this thing like a chicken wing. Eat that bay chicken, man.
I think we're good. Eric, you with me?
Yeah, what's cracking, nephew? How you doing, homie?
He sounds like freaking Snoop Doggy Dog, man. What?
I'm speechless right now.
I'm speechless, nephew. I'm in the presence of the big HM. You know what I'm saying? I can't say nothing better than that.
Oh my God, this is. I knew that I was gonna be shocked and surprised by the resemblance, but I just cannot even, I never could have imagined that it would be this striking. You are Snoop Dogg.
Nah, I wish I was, nephew, but you know, the Godfather's the Godfather. I'm like Snoop called me, you know, I'm just half Snoop. You know what I'm saying?
That's incredible. Hey, Eric Finch, thank you so much for being on the show with us,
so
man.
His name
it's
is
an
Eric
honor
Finch.
To have you on here. Everyone can see the resemblance, but you are actually a certified Snoop Dogg double. Is that right?
Yeah, according to Screen Actors Guild, that's me. That's what I love to do, you know?
Wow. And so tell us, like, what are some of the opportunities that you've been afforded as Snoop Dogg's official double?
Oh, wow, man. Some of the things, well, foremost, man, you know, I get a chance to work with the Dogg Father himself on occasions and stuff, you know, so
okay.
I don't know what can be any greater than that, you know what I'm saying? And being on the set behind the screen and actually getting a chance to learn from him,
yeah,
it's put me in a different level, you dig? So
that's incredible, man. That's incredible. I myself am a huge Snoop Dogg fan, and I think particularly, I mean, all of us are, right? Like who is a better representative of this West Coast hip hop shit in particular than the Dogg Father himself. And I
right.
think for me, as somebody who loves to freestyle and improvise off the top, like Snoop has always been a hero in the sense that, I mean, you know, my understanding is many of his classic records were done essentially off the top. I mean, he's somebody
wow.
who can freestyle and really invent in the moment. So
wow.
I can't imagine.
Yeah, his flow is legit. You know, even hearing him step on set and throwing something out just from his heart, you know what I'm saying? It's
yeah.
like, did he just do that? Is that on the track? I'm looking.
Yeah. Wow. That's incredible, yeah. man. So what are some like jewels? Are there any memorable like jewels that Snoop has dropped on you, like in your time getting to work closely with him, things that he's said that really stand out to you?
Wow. Well, I tell you, we just got done working on a commercial.
Okay.
I think towards the middle of this month. And Snoop stepped on set because, you know, a lot of things, you know, I was in the media and everything, and Snoop stepped on set. He said, hey, come here, let me holler at you, nephew.
Yeah.
I'm thinking, you know, like whenever somebody want to say something to you, it's kind of bad. So I was like, yeah, what's up? He says, man, I'm proud of you, nephew. I said, huh? He said, man, you doing you. I was like, at that point, that gave me so much, you know, like, I didn't know what to say, you know. That came from the Dogg Father himself saying he was proud of me and my endeavors, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah.
I think that stood out more than anything. Out of all the jewels, you know, that's what he dropped on me. And it made me feel blessed, you know, so.
That's incredible, man.
Wow.
That's so beautiful, bro. Words of encouragement from the Dogg Father himself. That's amazing. Let me ask you this, Eric. When did you first start realizing that you look just like Snoop Dogg?
When? Oh man, wow, I didn't even know I did, you know what I'm saying? But
yeah.
Towards my time in the military, I was in the Navy.
Yeah.
And my homies in the Navy, he's like, hey man, you look like Snoop Dogg. I didn't even know who he was. You know what I'm saying? I spent all my time overseas, you know, deploying and stuff. And then they say, hey, man, yeah, you look like him. I was like, I don't even know. And, you know, at that point, I was like, okay,
yeah,
I'm good. So, you know,
yeah,
I guess that's the point, you know, when I realized it. You dig?
That's crazy.
He didn't even realize that he was freaking looking like Snoop Dogg, man.
Crazy.
But they say all of us have one twin, you know?
And then did you have to, like, because you not only do you look like Snoop Dogg, right, but I got to say you have, like, you have the essence, you know, you have a Snoop Dogg vibe, you know, yeah, like, to you. Did you have to learn that? Like, did you always kind of have a vibe that was similar to Snoop? Or when you learned about Snoop, did you start absorbing the vibe?
I think most of the fact, I think my vibe is just me. You dig? So
yeah.
It's hard to explain. You dig? So the way I roll, my kids say, Dad, when you walk, it's like you glide, like you don't even touch the ground, right? But that's just my normal walk because I don't feel like I'm in a hurry to get too many places.
Yeah.
You know, so, but I think it just came natural for me. But actually seeing him out there on set, wow, man, you know, it's you kind of pick up something, you know, but you want to keep yourself with it.
Definitely.
But I never get a chance to study.
Yeah. Yeah. Man, that's beautiful, bro. When you walk, you glide. I think that's so incredible, man.
Wow.
I think that's so incredible. And you've been actually having, like, a lot of, like, viral success recently, right? Like, I know your TikTok is popping. How many followers do you have on TikTok?
I just went over 2.1 million followers.
Let's go.
The other day. And
congrats,
I just,
man.
Thank you. Thank you. It's just, you know, TikTok has been such a phenomenal platform. You dig?
Yeah.
So I'm trying to get used to it. You?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, man. That's crazy.
Wow.
Was there a particular clip or moment that really, like, propelled the viral wave, or is it just kind of everything?
I think it's more along the lines of I did the Bonda song, you know, with Snoop in it, and that thing took off, you know what I'm saying? And right now I think it's at 10.7 million views, you dig? But that's my favorite clip because I got my Pittsburgh Steelers jersey on.
Let's
Hey, let's go. Let's go. Eric Finch is here, man. Congratulations on all of the success you're having, man. And it's just incredible to have you here. So, you know, what we do here is, you know, freestyle and improvise and combine and engage in this energy exchange with our guests. So it would be an absolute honor, man, if you were to, you know, maybe you have some words you want to throw me or something to inspire my freestyle, man. Can we do that?
Well, if you could toss out a freestyle for me, homie, that would be straight. I got three words, but I'm going to tell you, my manager, Dot Finlayder, her son, Darren, is the one that threw me on you. You dig what I'm saying? So I've been, like, checking out all your clips. So, and I heard you was the best because I seen you topping it like the rest. You dig?
Hey! So,
I was
Come
thinking
on.
More along to something more like, can you toss some homies to Snoop? And the word mirror image.
Yeah.
And there's a word my father-in-law used to always say. He always used to say bala. And bala is like a barley sugar. It's kind of like a hard candy.
Okay.
But it's sweet. You dig what I'm saying? So when you drop your mix and stuff, your stuff is sweet, but it's like hard candy, baby. Everybody wants to lick on that one. You dig?
Hey.
So go ahead and drop something for me.
Let's go. Hey, let's go. All right, we're going to pay homage to Snoop. We're going to use the word mirror image. And then tell me that last word. Was it, how do I say that last word?
Just say bala.
Bala?
B-A-L-L. Yeah, that's it.
Bala. Bala.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Sweet candy, but it's hard. Dude, this is an absolute pleasure, man. It's so fun having you on here. Eric Finch is here. We're going to freestyle about Snoop. We're going to freestyle about mirror images. And we're going to freestyle about Bala, a sweet candy, but it's hard. Let's make it happen, y'all. Yeah. Come on.
Hey. Come on.
Come on. Yeah. Come on. Hey. Come on. Yeah.
Come on.
Come on. Yeah.
Come on.
Whoa. Whoa, we in the building. Yo, Twitch, go on, tell us how you feeling. Hey, freestyles, one in a million. Let's get it, come on. Let's get it, come on. Let's get it, come on. Yo, when it comes to freestyles, y'all, I ain't nothing subtle. We in tune with the official Snoop Dogg double. H-Max started at 12, I've been dope since. Yo, I gotta send some love out to Eric Finch. Yeah, hey, yo, y'all know that they really about to cherish these vibes because everyone can see the similarity. Hey, yo, dog, you be nailing the essence. I would have sworn to God I was in the dark. brother's presence. Yeah, Mac all up in it and we getting it live. Not only do you look the same, but you matching the vibe. Listen, hey yo, y'all know I'm representing the troop. So we about to pay homage to the dog, Father Snoop. Let's do this. I'm all up in it. Y'all know that we slang, MC slang. It ain't nothing but a G thing. Mac, take you back in the day. I got the godly style. Ever since 93, we've been on doggy style. H-Mac, man, I rock the phrase. Perfect combination like Snoop and Dr. Dre. I'm here to lock it down, man. Y'all know that I've been this loose. It's kind of like I'm doing lyrics off the gin and juice. Hey, yo, I'm here for my people. I got my mind on my money, money on my mind. Harry Mack, I'm about to shine. Y'all know I be getting mine. Everything I spit is prime. When they be hearing the lyrics that I kick, they know the kid's divine. Yeah. Hey, yo, I'ma leave the beat bent. Said I be giving y'all the blue carpet treatment. It's Harry Mack, I'm all up in it. This is doggy style. Dog father coming through. Check the profile. Harry Mack, y'all know I blow your mind with the best boast. I'm representing like Snoop do for the West Coast. Hey, yo, y'all know that Snoop comes with the strong reach. Hey, yo, he's really putting on for Long Beach. The LBC, they telling me I gotta do a collab with D-O-double-G. It's Harry Mack, man. I'ma try it, but it's quite embarrassing. This is my impression, but it will pale in comparison. What up, Mac? It's Snoopy D-O Dubs. Every time I hear you rhyming, I be giving love. Yeah. Y'all know this man is a god, so there's no chance in hell I'll be stealing your job. Shout out to Eric, yo, we blessed just to have you. Hey, yo, when I be kicking my lyrics, I'm about to blast through. Check it. Any competition, I'm about to win it. Even if it's a scrimmage, we got Snoop's mirror image. I'm here for y'all. Hey, yo, I spit in all directions. Mirror image of Snoop, well, check how I'm reflecting. Matt, come off the top of this. You know we kick that rap stuff. Rap is like a broken mirror, dog. They on some bad luck. It's Harry Mack. You know I'm turning my mic into a wand. Mirror image like I peered into a pond. Peered into a puddle. The reflection, nothing subtle. If they think they on Snoop Dogg's level, well, they in trouble. Cause they can't get with Snoop and they can't get with Finch. Yeah, y'all know that I'm about to make enemies flinch. When I'm all up on it, you know that the Mack is standing taller. Over beats, I'm sweet, but my lyrics are hard. That's baller. H-Mack, I'ma make them all understand me. Sweet, but it's hard, reminiscent to the candy. Y'all know we ain't even finished the track. Hey, yo, the bala candy, I'm a mere image of that. Cause I be sweet like the sugar, but I'm hard like the concrete. From here to Long Beach, rolling with the strong fleet. Hey, yo, all these other MCs, they be fucking up. Shout to D-O-double-G in the blue button up. Yeah, y'all know we pressing the threat. You got gems dropped on you from Snoop on set. Yeah, hey, yo, I love the energy that you bring. Snoop told you directly, you doing your thing. Yeah, he told you he was proud. So when you all up in the session, we go turn you up loud. Yeah, and y'all know that with no exaggeration, this is the closest I've come to a Snoop collaboration. Hey, let's get it. This freestyle is vital. All up on TikTok, Eric been going viral. Y'all know that I be rapping clear. Yo, Eric Finch, it's a blessing just to have you here. Let's go.
Let's go.
Whoa, hands down, baby. Let me toss him. Let me bow down, King. You know what I'm saying? Harry Mack, baby. Open up the door and let my man in. That's it, y'all.
Thank you,
mad
bro.
Skills.
Mad skills,
nephew.
Mad.
Thank you, Eric. Thank you so much, man. Thank you for coming on the show. And it's just it's an absolute honor. We're so happy for all the success that you are having, man. Anything you want to plug or promote or, you know, drop your channels or whatever so people know where to check you out?
I'm always on TikTok under Eric Finch Official and, Instagram. But most of the time, my manager takes care of everything with Dorothy Finlater Management, you know, so that, you know, and I just got to say, man, you know what, Harry Mack?
Yes.
Man, you my man. You dig what I'm saying, dude?
You be
sipping it, flipping it, and spitting your flow. All I got to say is, hey, y'all, man, y'all better open up the door. Cause my boy Harry Mack fixing to let it flow some more. Thank you, homie. I appreciate you letting me come on your show. Harry Mack in the house.
Let's get it, man.
Let's get it.
Come on, man. We even got the bars from Eric Finch. You got to be kidding me right now, man. Hey, bro, our absolute pleasure to have you on here. Stay in touch. You're a friend of the community. We're happy to have you on here anytime, man. Keep shining, all right?
Much love. Thank you, babe.
Much love. Peace, peace. I think we're good. Eric.
Okay, it was about to start over, yo. But yeah, that was Snoop Doggy Dogg's double, Eric Finch and Harry Mack doing freestyle. With that being said, we about to bounce up out of here. But before we go, we on the road to 10K. When we get to 10K, we're going to have a big old giveaway, free merch, and moolah. So don't forget to subscribe and turn on all post notifications. We got to bounce out of here. We got so much work to do. With that being said, I love y'all. This is Formica TV signing off, baby. Peace, and I'm out.